Aston Villa announced the signing of winger Leon Bailey from Leverkusen. And, of course, City is dangling £100 million in front of Villa for Jack Grealish. Is Grealish likely gone? And how is this supposed to help Villa?
Well, I think if what we're hearing is true, and it's £100 million or possibly even more, because that's what Aston Villa seemed to want, of course he's going to be gone, as he should be probably. It's good for him as a player. I don't think Villa are going to keep him for that sort of money, because I think they can continue to develop Aston Villa to be a better team. But I don't think you can look at the situation, who's come in, Leon Bailey and Jack Grealish, because to me, they're different players, right? If you remember, Jack Grealish, for the most part, plays central. He drifts out wide to the left, so it seems sometimes that he's a winger. But, you know, with Traore on one side, El Ghazi's on the other side. They always need a winger. Even if Jack Grealish goes, it still made sense for them to sign Leon Bailey, which, by the way, seems to me that it's a very, very smart buy. Tremendous season 2 or 3 years ago at Bayer Leverkusen, an off season 2 years ago, and he's back to normal right now. So regardless of which way you look at it, Leon Bailey is a good signing, and Jack Grealish is going to go for tons of money.